And about these resources. And in lesson 3, we'll talk about mineral resources. And finally, in lesson 4, we will talk about water resources. But what do you know about non-renewable energy resources? Can anyone tell me? Please raise your hands. What do you know about non-renewable energy resources?
No, sir, cannot replaced.
Cannot be replaced by it. Oh, also. Please.
Harder to get.
شغل المايك.
أستاذ harder to get.
يعني good face. Thank you. They are harder to get. Yes. Yes.
Teacher, and cannot be made in other substance.
Cannot what?
Be made in other substance.
No, we can make other substances from them. I will choose يعني اللي متخبيين وعاملين ميوت وكذا أنا طيب. Can you give me examples for non-renewable energy resources? طيب is wind.
Yes.
Is wind, for example, wind, is it a non-renewable energy resource?
No.
No.
No. Thank you. It's not, it's renewable. What about water? ريان
نان
أحمد بليز أح ريان علاونة is water a non-renewable energy resource?
No.
طيب سارة what about solar energy? What is solar energy by the way?
أستاذ الانرجي اللي بتيجي من السن.
طيب the energy of sun is it renewable or non-renewable?
Renewable.
Renewable of course. طيب because it's always available. مونيا can you give me one example for non-renewable energy resources? مونيا دوت يلا. هلو طيب فيصلو فيصل
teacher
can you give me example for non-renewable energy resources
طيب fossil fuel
نرجع لمونيا ايش again
fossil fuels
excellent. Excellent طيب I will give you an introduction للأسف أنتوا بالحصة بتكونوا ما بعرف نايمين أو مش عارف شو السبب ما حدا بيشارك
هذا أنا الوحيد
طيب
كله بين بامتحان
ايش طيب
كله ببين بالامتحان
ما هو ماشي
توبيك 4 كامل داخل
natural resources first we want to before talking about the renewable or non-renewable energy resources
توبيك 4 كامل داخل بالامتحان
نعم
توبيك 4 كامل داخل بالامتحان
توبيك 5
اوكي ماشي
Natural resources. What are natural resources? Things or resources found in nature. They are not human-made. They are not human-made. Okay? All of natural resources, resources or materials found in nature. They are not human-made. We use them. These natural resources, we use them. Examples of natural resources. Wind. Wind is a natural resource. Water. We drink water. So it is a natural resource. And it is made... It is made...
أستاذ هذا الدرس داخل بالامتحان؟
No. It is topic part. Water. Sunlight. It is a natural resource. Coal. Petroleum. All of these are natural resources. Petroleum, coal, sunlight, مش sunlight, ولا حدا قال لي غلط طيب. Sunlight, coal, petroleum, water, trees. All of these are natural resources. They are found in nature. They are not human made and they are used by humans. Natural resources can be divided into two types or two categories. What are they? The renewable
and non-renewable.
Okay. And the second type is
non-renewable.
Non-renewable
resources.
Resources, energy resources. Okay. You have to know that the renewable energy sources are called renewable because we can use them again and again, and they can be replaced quickly. That we have unlimited amount of them. We have unlimited amounts of them. We can use them forever. Examples, solar energy. Solar energy. Do you think that the sun or solar energy will be finished? No, we have unlimited amount of these, of solar energy. Wind, they are forever. Wait, water. طيب, what do you think about trees? Are they renewable or non-renewable?
Renewable.
Ah, because if we cut the trees, we can grow it again, and it can grow. Right. But the non-renewable energy resources
can't get back.
When طلعت عند كل كتاب ولا الوايت بورد؟
لا أستاذ طلعت عند.
هسا.
الوايت بورد.
Right. Now the second type of resources, the non-renewable energy resources. We have a limited amount of them. يعني in some time in the future, wait, Ahmed Azam, wait. They will finish. They will be used up. Also, they are non-renewable for another reason, that they take a long time to form again. The non-renewable energy resources are considered non-renewable because either we have a limited amounts of them, or they take a very long time to form again. I mean by long time, millions of years. Examples of non-renewable energy resources, the fossil fuels. Do you know what are the types of fossil fuels? There are three types of fossil fuels. Coal, petroleum, and natural gas. Five. The fossil fuels, coal, petroleum, and natural gas are the most important energy resources on Earth. They are expensive. They are limited. Not all countries, it's not found in all countries. And also, once these resources used up, if they are finished, they will take a long time to form again. For this reason, they are non-renewable. Okay? Another, fossil fuels are not the only type, or not the only energy resources that are non-renewable. Also, nuclear fuel is also non-renewable. We will talk about, inshallah, in this lesson, nuclear fuel. By the way, the word the nuclear comes from the nucleus. This energy is taken from the nucleus of the atom. Okay? We can split or divide this nucleus in nuclear power plants. We can divide it or split it, and this process releases a large amount of energy. This energy is called the nuclear fuel. Nuclear fuel is a non-renewable energy resource because we have a limited amount of it. Okay, we have a limited amount of it. Is it clear till now? This is an introduction. Right, let's start, inshallah. So in this lesson, the first lesson, lesson one, is talking about the non-renewable energy resources. non-renewable energy resources by its name. Look how can we divide this word? Non-renewable. So they are not be able to renew. They are not able to renew again. They are unable to be replaced again. This is the meaning, non-renewable. Okay, this is the word. It's made up of prefixes and suffixes. Non-renewable. طيب. Let's start. We all, as you know, we all rely or depend on natural resources to survive. Without natural resources, we can't survive. طيب. What is a natural resource? The first thing I want you to highlight, it is anything occurring or found naturally, found in nature, in the environment, okay, that a human use, humans use. Anything that found in nature without, it's not a human made and it is used by humans. Anything occurring naturally in the environment that humans use. Examples of natural resources. Air is a natural resource because we use it, we breathe. The air we breathe is a natural resource. Water is a natural resource because we drink it. Soil is also a natural resource because we grow plants in which we grow plants, in which we grow plants to eat. All of these are examples of natural resources. Air, because we use it, is not a human made, it is found in nature. It is occurring naturally in the environment. We use it, we breathe it. Water, occurring naturally in the environment. We drink it. Soil is occurring naturally in the environment. Also, sunlight is a natural resource because sunlight, without sunlight, plants can't grow. طيب. There are also another natural resources. Some of the natural resources are essentially unlimited. What do you mean by unlimited? So we call them renewable. We call them renewable. Some of the natural resources are unlimited and renewable regardless of what we do. If we use them a lot, more and more, they will never finish. They are renewable. Example for this sunlight, it's a renewable natural resource, a renewable energy resource. Wind is renewable. They are available daily at most places on Earth. Can you imagine any place without air or wind? Can you imagine any place without sunlight? Yes, some places on Earth receive very low amount of sunlight, but even the North Pole or the South Pole, there is sunlight. Okay, in most places on Earth, there is sunlight.
طيب. Antarctica, ما فيها sunlight.
نعم. لا في, but it's very, very limited amounts. Other renewable resources can be reused or finished. Okay, sometimes, we will talk about them, inshallah, later. Sometimes, renewable resources, yes, they are replenished, or yes, they are renewable, but they may need some care. We must use them in a sustainable way. We must conserve them because their amounts will be less in the future. Do you know what examples for this? Wood. Wood from trees is a renewable energy resource, but if we cut a lot of trees in the future, we may lose them. For example, wood from trees is a renewable resource as long as some trees are spread to reproduce and make the next generations of trees. So, in general, this paragraph is talking about the natural resources. It is anything occurring naturally in the environment that humans use. They are found in the nature. Humans have nothing to do with it. I mean, they are not a human made, but humans need them to survive. We need them to survive. Examples of natural resources, air, water, supply, soil. Okay, trees. Some of these some of these natural resources are renewable, so they are unlimited. And
استاذ لا ما هسه اجت يا استاذ بعثت لنا هياته جاي
مش فاهم
لا ما هسه اجت
مش مشكلة لما سجلتها انا طيب دونت وور مش مشكلة
كان نتقطع عند شكله
اوكي some of natural resources are non-renewable and inshallah this lesson
we will شو معنى regardless
regardless يعني بغض النظر شو مهما كان هيك يعني other resources are non-renewable which cannot this is the meaning of non-renewable cannot be replaced once they are finished they cannot be replaced why they are cannot be replaced or why are they non-renewable because this is maybe because there is a finite or limited amount of finite means limited okay because there is سلمى هسه جيتي يا سلمى طيب راحت عليك نومه طيب this is maybe because there is a finite amount of the resource they are non-renewable because there is a limited amount of them on earth and we don't have a way to make more of it we can't يعني make we can't make more of them example silver this element is non-renewable do you know why because it cannot be made from other substances you can't make the element silver from other substances and the amount of silver on earth is set يعني limited there is a limited amount of silver on earth so it is non-renewable other non-renewable resources are considered non-renewable because it takes very very long amount of time very long periods of time for them to form and this is the example of these resources fossil fuels coal petroleum natural gas there are three types of fossil fuels coal petroleum natural gas they are considered non-renewable because they need a very long period of time to form again did you know that petroleum coal natural gas need thousands or millions of years to form again the fossil fuels that that we use today they are formed in the past they are formed millions of years ago طيب let's do this exercise يلا why is wood considered to be a renewable resource بالله اللي please raise your hands
استاذ انا
احمد wait
استاذ انه معروف الجواب
طيب يلا احمد تفضل احمد
استاذ انه استاذ انه wood from trees is renewable resources as long some trees are spread to reproduce and make the next generation of trees
thank you احمد very much thank you very much that's right مونيا thank you احمد thank you excellent مونيا
because the wood comes from the trees
excellent
and people can plant more trees every day
yes wood is made up or made from trees or comes from سلمى كيف حالك يا سلمى وينك طيب wood thank you احمد thank you مونيا wood is made from trees and we can grow trees year and after year. As long as we don't use wood faster than we grow, we can grow it trees, then the resource is renewable. So I will send you the answer. Because wood is made from trees, okay, since wood is made from trees, so we can grow trees year and after year, so it is renewable, provided that. But if we cut trees faster than we grow it, it will, please, it will not be renewable. If we cut down trees faster than we grow them, in the future or in the long term, they will be non-renewable. Right. I will send you the answer later. طيب, we have just 2 minutes. شو عندك الثالثة؟
English.
English.
طيب, tomorrow, inshallah, we will talk about fossil fuels. Fossil fuels are the energy-rich substances made from...
نعملها بكرة.
بتعرفوا أنتوا, يعني بتعرفوا عندكم فكرة عن fossil fuels؟
Yes.
They are
بالعربي.
Substances they made from the preserved remains of organisms. Are made from or formed from the remains of plants and animals that lived or died in the past. When these animals and the plants died, their remains changed into petroleum, coal or natural gas. The three types of fossil fuels are coal, petroleum, and natural gas. These are the three types of fossil fuels. Okay, they are formed from the remains of organisms that lived in the past. When these animals or plants die, their remains change into fossil fuels.
إيش يعني؟ Fossil fuels, what mean? يعني شو معناه بالعربي fossil fuels؟
الوقود الأحفوري, هيك اسمه بالعربي.
إيش؟
الوقود الأحفوري, هيك.
الوقود الأحفوري, خلص, أوكي.
طيب, هيو هيك اسمه. تفضل. هيك اسمه بالعربي. عشان fuels معناها وقود, fossils معناها أحفوري. طيب. Okay, see you inshallah. Goodbye. See you tomorrow.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher. Bye, teacher.
Goodbye. 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 Yalla, goodbye.